Do you need to power the machine down for a few months or even longer? Well, rather than turning the power off and walk away, we're going to show you how to prepare the machine for hibernation. Blow off any chips and debris from each tool in the spindle. Remove them and wipe them dry. Apply a light coat of oil or rust preventative to protect them from rust and then store them away. Next, remove all chips from the machine table and the enclosure as well. If possible, remove all vices and fixtures from the machine table. Clean them and spray them with rust preventative. Next, go to the back of the machine and unplug the coolant pump cable. Then, disconnect the coolant hose from the pump, allowing the excess coolant to drain back into the tank. This will prevent foul smell of old coolant when you resume using the machine. Wipe the spindle taper with a clean cloth and give it a shot of light oil or WD-40. Do the same for the machine table, turret surfaces, weight covers, and slides. It will help to prevent rust buildup over time. Drain the coolant tank, clean it, and replace any filters that are dirty. Once that's done, give the machine a complete wipe down, including the windows. Finally, top off the way lubes, spindle fluids, and then power down the machine. Turn off the main breaker and the main air. Now, we're ready to go on vacation. Man, that was quick. Vacation is over. When you return from that long break, there's a few things you need to do before you start cranking out parts on your machine again. Turn the main air on. Turn the main breaker back on. Connect the coolant hose back to the pump. And then we'll plug the coolant pump back to the machine. So after we've connected everything in the back, we power the machine on, home all the axes out, and run the spindle running program. While the spindle is warming up, let's fill up the coolant tank and check the coolant concentration. Once the spindle running program is complete, run the coolant through the machine again and check the concentration. A good general value to shoot for is between 6 and 8%. Now your machine is ready to get back to making chips. Thanks for watching.